con invidia, con le gelosie.
Pope Francis urged the faithful to be as merciful as the Lord because he said that is the best way to be a sign, a channel, a witness of his love. The Pope was speaking on Wednesday morning during the general audience in St. Peter's Square, reflecting on the reading from the Gospel of Luke that reads, "Be merciful just as your Father is merciful." Pope Francis said that is not a mere slogan, but a commitment for life. That reading, he also observed, is where the motto of the Holy Year of Mercy comes from, and pointing out that Jesus' call to humanity to be as merciful as the Father can appear daunting. He said Jesus is not referring to quantity, because of course it would be impossible for us to tend towards God's absolute perfection. He said he's just asking us to try and to be like him, full of love, compassion and mercy. Pope Francis also quoted from the passage which says, "Stop judging and you will not be judged. Stop condemning and you will not be condemned. Forgive and you will be forgiven."
Perdonate e sarete perdonati.
All Christians, he said, must forgive. Why? Because all of us, each one of us here in the square, has been forgiven. He explained that by forgiving one another, we express the free gift of God's love and respond to Jesus' invitation to give freely of our own love. Because, he said, all we have has been freely given to us by God, and we will receive only in the measure that we freely give to others. So don't forget, the Pope concluded, mercy and gift, forgiveness and gift. That's how to make your hearts bigger and full of love.